Hey, what's up, gang, gang, gang,
gang? You're chilling with the Mostar,
gang.
You're chilling with the Mostar,
gang.
Right now, you are chilling with the Mostar,
gang.
Is the boy, Easy, and I'm back with another reaction video. Hey, check this. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Hit the notification bell so that you may get notified each and every time we drop a new video. Hey, so right about now, we're about to react to Younghoe. We are going all the way to Thailand. Let's get it. Younghoe. I think this is the second time I'll be reacting to Younghoe, man. Yeah. So he dropped the song 18 hours ago, over 130k views. You know this game, we don't react to any kind of music, we react to bangers. Hey man, listen, so today I have a guest with me. He's a guest reactor, he's also a reactor. So you have to go turn him up in his channel. I'm introducing him today to some Thailand. I'm introducing him to some Thailand vibes so that he may react to some of that vibe on his channel too. So he will introduce himself.
Hey yo, my name is Ian Duncan. You can call me Trippy Duncan on my channel.
Yeah.
I do some reaction videos and some vlogs here and there. And it's my first time listening to Thailand music. I've never listened to this. So
yeah,
if you check this out.
Yeah.
So let's get it.
Yeah. Road to 100k.
Subscribe.
Sheesh. That is an audio, so let's give it a listen.
Okay.
Let's see what he got. I think this is maybe the picture of him when he was young. Maybe he's about to release an album. Maybe I think this is an album cover. Tell us down below, is this an album cover or what? But if you see someone drop a cover like this, yeah, mostly it's an EP or an album cover. I don't know. Just tell us down below in the comment section. Let's vibe. Okay, I'm getting some 90s vibes.
Yeah,
some 90s vibes.
Classics.
Yeah, classic vibes. I see what he did there. The 90s vibe. Yeah, he went back in the days and he sampled it. Ooh, okay. That's it. He sounds like off beat. He's singing on the wrong beat, man. Yo, who gave him this beat?
Ah,
you know, he violated the beat, man. He violated the beat. He violated the beat, man. Honestly, he violated the beat.
He doesn't even rhyme, man.
He sounds funny.
Let's get it, man.
No, man. He sounds like he was forced to sing on the beat. It seems like someone forced him to enter the booth. I feel like the producer, be sure to mail James. I feel like the producer gave him the best beat. the vibes of the beat.
Yeah, the beats are good.
So I expected him to deliver. I expected him to deliver. I've reacted to Yanko before and he went, like on the previous song, he was hard. But on this one, I feel like, yo, to me, it sounds like a joke, man.
He mumbling, man.
Yeah, bro, hey, listen, this is trash.
Man, I don't like it.
Listen, respectfully, this is trash.
Nah, it's just our opinion, isn't it?
Yeah, man, like honestly, I've read, this is trash. I don't feel the song, man. I feel the beat is hard, but it, nah. What's up with the dude, bro? What's up, bro?
Listen. We don't understand it.
Yeah.
Maybe it's just a sad song in their country and we don't understand it.
True.
You know, maybe.
Yeah, maybe it might be, yeah, it may be a sad song that we don't understand.
Maybe we are
misinterpreting the song.
Yeah.
So tell us what the song is all about.
Correct.
But no, you know the problem. The only problem I have with the song is that I feel like he's offbeat.
Yeah.
He's offbeat, and it seems like he's forcing himself on the beat. He did not like actually deliver on the beat. You feel me? So his last song, man, was lit. But bro, honestly, man, like even though it's a sad song, I feel like he was offbeat.
Yeah, it was
first thing. But the beat was fire. But eh,
if it's not a sad song, it's trash. I'm like, it's trash.
So man, for me, man, I'm not rating this song, bro. Respectfully, I'm not rating nothing.
There's no point.
I can't rate nothing, bro. We always say here in this game, it's not always about the language, it's about the vibe. Right, the honestly, vibes. Man, there was no vibe. Respectfully, man, subscribe, go to 100K, we out, gang.